Hyundai and Kia's wearable robot for farmers. X-ble Shoulder revolution in agriculture. Hyundai and Kia are taking a step into farming with robotics. They have signed a memorandum of understanding with Korea's Rural Development Administration to bring their wearable robot, the X-ble Shoulder, to agriculture. The device is designed to reduce shoulder strain for farmers who spend long hours lifting and reaching. It's part exoskeleton, part support harness, and it's all about keeping shoulders from giving up halfway through the day. In test earlier this year, the X-ble Shoulder reduced shoulder muscle activity by around 22% during heavy tasks. That means less fatigue, more efficiency, and fewer sore evenings after a full day in the field. The collaboration will see the technology demonstrated on real farms, validated under real-world working conditions, and promoted for wider adoption. The Rural Development Administration will lead testing and training in the field. Hyundai and Kia will adapt the device to agricultural tasks, share results, and look at ways to scale its use. The ultimate aim is to create a safer, healthier, and more sustainable farming environment. The X-ble Shoulder has already been tested in industries like construction, shipbuilding, and manufacturing. It even found its first commercial use with Korean Air in aircraft maintenance. Now, with agriculture added to the list, farmers may find themselves working side by side with wearable robots sooner than expected. It's not a tractor replacement, but it could make the hardest part of farming, repetitive lifting, just that bit easier. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.